This is a joy that I've been waiting for. So I offer you my salutations, my felicitations, and my congratulations.
What for?
What for? Why, ma'am, this organ, the world's finest. Oh, you've got a treat coming to you. Just hold your breath. Oh, now, look at that. Isn't that a beauty? Genuine walnut, not an inch of unornamented wood in the entire cabinet. Good evening, Brother Birdwell. Hello there. Well, well, well.
Yes, there must be some mistake. This gentleman says he's mixed up with this musical instrument.
Mixed is scarcely the word for it. It's gone beyond courting to marriage. Oh, oh. Your husband... thy husband is now the owner, the proud and lucky owner of a Payson and Clark.
What?
This organ, this substitute on earth for choiring angels. Well, Father Birdwell, why keep the little lady in suspense? Come on, you just give me a hand, and we'll get it inside.
Professor, we must step delicately. My wife is a Quaker minister.
Oh, well, you may know all about Quaker ministers, but I know women. What a woman wants is a good, firm hand and a strong voice.
Not Eliza.
Ah! Oh, madam, you just wait until you hear your husband when he seats himself at this console. You know, you are married to an artist.
Jeff, I forbid thee to have this instrument.
Forbid, Eliza?
For thy own sake, Jess, I forbid.
Eliza, when thee asks or suggests, I'm like putty in thy hands, but when thee forbids, thee is barking up the wrong tree. Come on, Quigley.